Right, welcome back from that short break. Now getting straight into the second hour of the show. Nengenda bakuma muka surprise kemba de chamanyi. Tukina kola chobaita quick math test. Sawa zino. Negative blue plus negative two.
The what?
Negative two plus negative
two. Yogera anga manyi.
Negative two plus negative two. Jogere sawa kwebza abza.
Negative two plus negative two.
Yeah.
Then you get positive four. Farouk at studio told us when you get two negatives, they become a positive. I used his theory.
No, but he's
you
right.
You think how Isaac Newton, now, this is how people like Isaac Newton, Einstein, you know, Einstein.
Negative 4 minus negative 2 equals?
Negative 4 minus negative 2, negative 2.
But anyway, getting into our love letter this particular morning, someone is inboxing us saying that, hello, Aban, thanks for the show. But I have a problem with my girl lover. When I go for work, she says I have gone to see my other lover. So I tell her that I do not have any girl, so I need her. But I want you to advise me, should I leave that girl or not? Akulatia, atubuza, should I leave my girlfriend? Because every time I'm going to work, she's accusing me of going to see your lover.
Go see your lover.
If you have a lover.
Go see your lover. But I let people learn how to stay in their lanes. You are the home chick. There is the lover also. Just stay in your lane.
But the guy also likes the home chick.
But that is what I'm saying. When he's at work, he's with the girl lover. When he's at home, he loves his chick.
Me, I would tell this man one thing.
Saji about to gamba da. Oh, saji obo mukaza aba uwo. Nga akulida anya.
Sigale waka, gulabe kumala wiki namba, nga temu ina temulia. Nenga go ina choolia.
Gwengo sneaking out.
Gwengo sneaking out. No gende wa wili sisi. No kubechi mele, no kumawe waka. No lia poa. I tell make sure you don't deposit at home because Bajakubuza, how come you're depositing yet we are not eating? Or take it into your tagamu math. But yeah, why would you see depositing?
That's just too much work. But I do understand. As women, we have unfounded insecurities, especially if the other party, let's say, if the woman has had trust issues in her relationships for quite a while, it just becomes part of habit. Like every time you're with someone, you're looking for the second shoe to drop. You're like, when does it drop? When does it drop? So you end up growing very insecure. And then your insecurities now start to play out in the physical because they first play out in your mind. Then when they get to the physical is when she's like, oh, genza kula amkaziwo. But I don't even think he should really be bothered if his conscience is clean and he knows he's not doing anything. Amulekala sana abakaziwo etu. Jakula sana January, February. By December, the conversation will have shifted. I don't even know what's wrong with us.
That people do that just seem useless, just like supporting us.
I think guys are not corrupt. One, get her to go to your workplace one of these days. Let her see what your job is like.
Three girl lovers pass by? Do you know why that's wrong? Do you know that at your workplace, there's people you're so comfortable with to a certain particular level? It's like, if I told someone I am dating to come to New Vision, that would be me shooting myself in the foot.
But you're not doing anything with anyone.
We're not doing anything with anyone, but if he had already insecurities, they are going to be birthed.
Isn't that his problem?
No, it's Yo, what's up? Hey, you mean you guys were that tight? Oh, yeah, my akaweta. Willie Singaja.
I didn't know my Ugandan-ness.
That's what they think I'm going to know. I don't know that Mulimu government you were going to Konga ever again.
And it is a public thingy.
With who?
So, I don't know if it's public or go private.
It depends on what's the publicity level.
And the publicity level, you know, quite a
much. It's
very advantageous when you get someone you're in a relationship with to your workplace.
Mm.
Because, like it or not, it helps them get comfortable with you. Because
please let us write down this debt he's bringing. Bringing home.
I added that the female insecurity that you're not
talking about. Let's just
simulate it. Let's just simulate project.
That is different from new vision.
No, the chairman is saying we need a new vision.
One of urban.
We need to go catch the moment.
I tell you what, we need to come out and we need to yeke nini. If you try to call a day jacko, now why are you going?
Mano watata, kajako be rakazanyo.
But it's very advantageous because someone understands you. They understand the different side of you. They understand that when they call you at one and you don't pick, you've been in your boss's what?
Office.
So what do you want to have a case of why not take it? I was saying that from the rules that someone is supposed to imagine.
Mm-hmm.
And it's our job to make them understand them differently. So it may not be the woman's problem.
It is.
But the guy hasn't given the woman an opportunity to know.
There's no girl love.
What is your Jane? Naya te Jane, te tuli wetu tiyo. Just tuwe bonga konga bachari, ne te WhatsApp inga wulitisea. Ne te tuwe na wanga wa Uganda. So that you can't just explain to someone. Why you will walk my waka Jane Gabuza? Have you reached home?
Chokanga mwasibuza
bimukwatida kowa. So someone gets curious and is like, hey, you have a girl lover. So in order for you
but
to
But wait, why are we using that word?
That's what he said, girl lover.
So in
order for you to kill that suspicion, get your partner to work one of those Saturdays. One of those
basically, you're telling us to be open.
Be open.
In our relationships.
Yeah.
Why are you hiding?
I have my life. I met you when I was living my life. There you were also living your life.
If we are to use that,
that's like it's very important for you to carry your kids once in a while to come to your workplace to understand how the workplace works. It's also important for you to get your girl lover.
Man, that word is
that word sounds so.
You may not be into Zekumulaga so everyone can see, but you just sneak her in and tell her, you know what, just be around there and not forget again. So she sits and observes, you bring her lunch, then at 4, you're telling her to gain an idea now. So that she knows that when you're late at home, what you guy have a kule mirako. And I want to tell her after that. She'll be like, Leiro or Queen at a kule mede konyo.
Be
on your best behavior, people.
No, not even that. Nyinza kutula computer nga denga sina chenkola nga tudde wadi nenkola nembera ngende wakwe kati nganze atenze nyumba okwi. Mwana yo kwi promo yange kwi promo nenko ma computer nenze tugenda
bebe very busy
ndozo ndaba ndi very busy wano
abanti de na ba DJ Cream yeisa weise chigamba ndi chimusimatu
mwana nzo funa ati attack. No, but at the end of the day, this is what I'm going to say. Like, what Willis is saying could probably help. It's a first. I haven't seen anyone dumb enough, but it's a first.
No, I've seen. I think the people won't mention names in New Vision who have brought their
galavas.
Kids, yes.
Kids, and they have kids, and the kids move around and they understand how it works. I also know people in New Vision group. I won't mention which department. They have, fiancés and wives have come over. You see someone got to dinner around to do computer for Nagana.
You know that when you date for a long time you look together.
My sister, so they bring them now Muraga Naga. So because the times when you're at home and you're caught between work and home and she's asking you what's the problem? And you're like, oh, Kui is putting me on pressure.
But who is Okui?
Who is Okui? So that bringing her here. And she sees Okui.
You even introduced her to Okui. This is Okui.
This too.
All I'm going to say is at the end of the day, we can never reaffirm people's insecurities if they do not want to try and find a problem to them. I learned that a very hard way. Like, if you have an insecurity...
You are going to tell us your experience immediately after this break. In case you're watching us and you have a solution that you'd like to weigh in, our studio lines are going to be open. 041-433-7872 is the studio line to call right there on your screen. Just write it down somewhere. And in case you call us, please turn down the volume on your TV.